Welcome aboard. I'm QP.
And I'm the servant, Willard.
We're the crew of Freya.
As every full-time cruiser knows, the cruising kitty often needs to be fed. So we agreed to work for 3 months helping to change 6 True Value hardware stores near Roanoke, Virginia into Ace hardware stores. Of course, feel free to support our video productions on our website, sailingfreya.com, or Patreon at sailingfreya. We haven't had a car for a long time, so we bought a well-used 2004 Jeep Grand Cherokee to get to and from work. We prepared Freya to be left alone at Bridgepoint Marina in New Bern, North Carolina, then took off in the Jeep for our next adventure.
Destination is on the left.
Okay, here's our new home. Here we are. Do-do!
Our new home was situated on 10 acres out in the country, about 45 minutes from the store that we were remodeling. It was a long drive, but well worth it, because this is an old farmhouse in the country on 10 acres in Check, Virginia, about 40 minutes from the nearest store. We will stay here for the first job, then move to another house for the next job in Roanoke. This will be an interesting 3 months. QP discovered 4 big chestnut trees in the yard and started to go crazy picking up chestnuts.
Okay, here we are at our new home. We will work in Virginia for 3 months, and this is our first room. We will live here about 20 days. Come on, this is living room in here. A TV. Now follow me. This is kitchen area. This is our boss. Boss, say hello. Just by another boss. The kitchen. Now look our bedroom. Look. Our bedroom is nice. And see the yard outside. Some garden. Oh, backyard. Nice.
The backyard had 4 very large chestnut trees, and QP went crazy picking chestnuts.
Good morning, everyone. Every morning when I get up, I'm running to here, our backyard, to pick up chestnuts. Look how many nuts I got today. Successful!
Wow, that's many.
Yeah.
And okay. What is that one?
This is just fall down on the ground. So I have to open your special tool, open it, then get nuts from here.
Wow, 3 nuts in one.
Pretty nice.
Very nice.
I'm happy.
What is it?
Bunny. Crispy.
Raw chestnut.
Yeah. Chestnut. Raw chestnut. Okay.
What are you doing?
We're waiting for work. We work for this door and this work.
At 6 o'clock we go to work. Move it all the way to the other side.
Wow.
We have to rearrange the store to make room to move these shelving units to a new place. Allison and Chuck are marking out where the next one's going to be.
Even the rain won't stop QP from gathering chestnuts. What are doing?
Ow, oh, oh! Spider! Big spider!
What are doing?
I picked up some chestnuts this morning.
Oh, yes?
They are ready and for that. Right.
And what about all of this?
Oh, just make it dry. Then maybe I cook it one time. Let everybody try it.
And the rain didn't stop you from picking up chestnuts?
Of course not. I have umbrella.
The sun is warming up the roof of the barn faster than the rain is cooling it off. See the steam coming up? Very pretty.
Wendy let us off a few days before Hurricane Florence hit so that we could take Freya to a nice safe bend in the river and make sure there was no damage.
We made it back to work in Virginia, and our work family was so nice when Hurricane Florence came. We worked 1 week and quit, and they gave us a week off to go take care of the boat. So to be thankful, we are going to make hot pot for them. This one is very spicy hot pot, and this one is not very spicy hot pot. What are you going to add to it, QP?
We'll add different kind of meat. Chicken and pork, beef, and
fat pork.
Okay, and also 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 kind of different mushrooms.
And 2 kinds of vegetables.
Yeah, different kind of vegetable and sweet potato.
Okay, so there's pork belly, beef, pork, chicken, lamb, 6 kinds of mushrooms, 2 vegetables, and sweet potatoes. With some rice, mild hot pot, and very spicy hot pot. I hope they will be very happy.
The hot pot dinner was a huge success. Some people like it mild, some people like it spicy, but everybody was happy. And we introduced North Carolina wine. And for dessert, we had, you guessed it, roasted chestnuts.
Wow, how can we cross here?
By the time Hurricane Florence reached the mountains of Virginia, there was pretty much nothing left but a lot of rain.
So dangerous. I think so dangerous. We can arrive with others though. On the road, we're good to walk. It's so dangerous to cross here. Wow.
I took off my shoes and walked across the flooded area to make sure the road had not washed out. And after I decided it was safe, we took off to go to work. Again, don't do what I do. It's stupid to drive into flood water. This remodeling job can be very difficult. We work 6 days. No, let me correct. We work 6 nights, 10 hours a night, and we're very tired. It's difficult to change schedule to working at night and sleeping in the daytime. Finally, we got a day off, and we just couldn't sit in the hotel anymore.
On our way to Rocky Knob National Park, and the GPS sent us down a dirt road.
After driving a couple of miles down a very well-maintained dirt road, we came to the trailhead in Rocky Knob National Park. The parking area is very small, only big enough for 4 or 5 cars, but the area around here is very beautiful. Cheryl is our team leader and she loves to hike, so she decided to go with us. This little stream was so pretty that everybody got a chance to model. Even I got in on the modeling. Yeah, I know what you're saying. Just get back behind the camera.
Hey, here. Sweet stories, please.
Cheryl is a power hiker. She walks very fast. And QP and I are foragers. We go very slowly finding mushrooms and things along the way. So we made a plan to meet back at the Jeep before dark.
don't know what kind of mushrooms, so I'll pick them and bring them home, get an empty house. What's that? Oh, thanks like that. I don't know.
Turkey tail grows in many different colors, and in traditional Chinese medicine, each color has a different purpose.
It has a black and white ones on one side of the tree, and brown ones on the other side of the tree.
Hey.
Interesting. What are you doing?
I'm going to pick this kind of mushroom and bring it home and take a nap. And pick some before and it smells very good, looks very pretty. I beg, maybe you can eat it.
Okay, wait, let me see it. This is on a rotten tree and the mushrooms are under it. Can you see? Okay, pick some, Pippi.
Okay.
Now show me.
Yeah. Back like that. Smells good too.
We found just enough oyster mushrooms to make a good bowl of soup.
We think this one might be traditional Chinese medicine. These are the babies. Isn't that interesting? And there's the grandpa.
Sometimes QP wants to live in a house. Maybe this one will do.
Sign up. Right there.
Yeah.
That's the outhouse. This is your new home. That is a beautiful rock. Look at how the water channeled down the middle.
Well, the end of our hike brings this episode to an end. We made it back to the Jeep before dark, and we finished changing the True Value hardware in Christianburg, Virginia, to an Ace hardware. Watch for our next episode when QP will make stuffed eggplant and we start working on the next store in Salem, Virginia. Thanks for watching.
Yes, thanks for watching. Now, show me for everyone.